Wagwan family, manners, manners, and enough respect, family. Manners and enough respect. And I want to big up all the police, them and the force who come out every day in them red stripes and them well-starched shirt and them trousers looking well-ironed, boot well-burnished. Respect to all the police we take care of themselves. You understand me? Make sure them look good and the force look good. And you know, come out as a come bring an embarrassment to the force and also bring an embarrassment on the country. You understand me? Now, people, we saw this video going on social media viral of two policemen going at it in Jamaica. Now, them going at it for some road infringement, some road traffic, whatever, violation. And one of the police was, seems as if he was driving his private car. Them said that police was some type of sergeant or something, or somebody with some stripes. And the other police was trying to get his driver's license, was driving the bus, was an inspector. People, it was an embarrassment for see Specky. Specky no look good. It's an embarrassment. Specky look like him a come from Agpen. Specky look like him a come from Grown. The only thing missing for Specky have a him crocus bag on him, fark over his shoulder, him bun pan or him, hoe or him, matuk, or him belly woman machete or him flare machete or him, 28. Me I tell you what a man look awful, man. It's an embarrassment to the force and to the position that you hold, brother. You can't come a roll, come look so. Jump out a big old JCF bus at that. Then hold on there. Then are you a drive the bus? No, man. Are you up front and look so? No, sir. No, sir. This is an embarrassment. And I hope this is a wake-up call to all police officers out there. They should wake up the force. No, sir. No, sir. Me can't talk about where Grung here come from. Come and see man I come from Grung look good. Me see man I come from Grung look good, brother. Hagpen, sure. Hag farmer look good all day, every day. No, sir. Nobody look those chaka-chaka, so. No, man. No, man. And how the man behave and care himself. I know him talk. I know him look. He go hand in hand. He's like, okay. I saw him look equally so. Yes. Yeah, you understand? Him look away so now. He like, everything just add up together. He like, everything was bad, brother. The optics was not looking good. Not looking good. They don't look good. I may see the thing all overseas. I may see overseas people. People, foreigners, I talk bad about the country. I said, Lord God, this is disgusting and, you know, and professional. People, them say it's unprofessional. That they must say. That all our social media say. It's like social media not care what happened there before the camera start roll. Nobody business what happened there, family. None of we no business, we no care. I may talk about, oh, some man, look, when I jump out, when I on the job, brother, like man just roll out of bed and just put on the clothes and we go down a bush yesterday and all the sitting there and just jump in it and man face so sweaty and greasy like man they will take all a good shower this man before man I'll wake up Rasta. Jaja don't say a man feel look better for the force of your God no brother. Half an hour for you go dig and bad way you go plant brother. No sir, I know bad way you go plant me brother. King and so you see look for the force brother and so if you look for the force then see they look bad brother. And your inspector, so you can tell you that squad them where they below you. But you are a man drive bad life. But me give you drive bad life myself, PDI, sir, because boy, me thinks you're all, me can't believe say you're all old body well in a law enforcement. The way you look can come to me. Me probably wouldn't give you my driver license either, man. You're too dirty, man. I must undercover you. Hold on, let me take all that back because the man must undercover. I work undercover, try to crack criminal. in a the big old police bus. I must be undercover. Something like that. No, no, not undercover. I kind of had up because you're not the big old bus. So me just say, Rasta, next time, King, next time, never drag you. Because social media drag you, you know. Yeah, man, they might get beaten up there, see? So next time, brother, make sure you put up and look good, brother, before you come out of the road, brother. You drive JCF bus, you make me come to look bad, man. I'm like, brother, all your attitude dirty, brother, just like you look, brother. Your attitude look just like you look. Me not go run the thing, brother. Me not lie, brother, man, attitude chaka-chaka, brother. Just like how man look, brother. Me not go run the thing. Govern your attitude, brother. And you probably govern how you look, brother. Me not go run the thing, brother. Govern your attitude, you govern, brother. Or you get all stripes, you go up and inspect, and that's how you are. You see, if I saw you had a role doing a doom, man, we can't have you in the force of one. So, man, I call if you go down, so go play half woman and bad woman, go dig up gong. I don't there belong, you know. But show me license. Me that afraid to show your license, too. Me that afraid to show your license, too. You're dirty and tan, brother. You look frightening. You look frightening. Me that thinks you're a madman TV, Gerald's, the JCF boss. Me thinks you're a madman thief, he bust your reason, thief all the police, gonna walk on it, gonna draw, gonna. What I could have this? No, sir. Me expect better than that from the people in the law enforcement. I'm not gonna make law enforcement look bad, yeah, man. Man, go back up and pity it, yeah, man, and go look for. Me know if I have penny, I come from my city, does it? As a big soul, you go feed. You just go feed the big old soul. I also we go feed no people. Me can understand. I could have what this I could have worked as this I sit here. No, sir. What a man look what a man look sticky. No, sir. No, like if you throw rock stone pan in me, rock stone can stick pan in way man look gummy. Man does look gummy. No, sir. It's an embarrassment, man. I miss the social media and I have no mercy pan in me now. Social media don't have a bit of mercy upon him, and that's exactly supposed to go social media. Jamaican people had advanced and moved far down the road, much farther down the road, like from back in the days. So when they see police are walk out like them dunce, some police went at the force with a clear out. Because they mean they're from dunce days, you know, when dunce police could have gone at the force. So in all of the force used to be dunce. But through the young youth, them are coming at the force, and the force look different than the young youth. Them look clean and them dress and look nice, and when them are come from ground. Me talk about police officers. So when you see this man here now, you say, me right, them are come from ground. And where them come from? This one looks like one of the uneducated one in the force, same way. And one of the dunce ones still left in the force, you keep a place where one of the young, smart one them, if you can't get. No, sir. No, sir. That man look dunce and. He sound dunce, me not like people, me not got the thing. Man sound dunce. And, look like I don't ag penny me come from. He just go feed the old brand and the old soul. Hey, do better than that, people. Do better than that. You cannot, no. And they tell you, you see the man me go on like the man not care for none of them superior, you know. The man not care for no superior. If the man not care for superior like even the commissioner, and them could not behave that way, they. Okay, if you know, say, boy, me have my job, you know, me drive a company vehicle and me have this job, so me behavior upon the road can spread back on my job and have me get punished or even lose my job. I and I would behave that way if you know, say, me have a job like that and a boss who is strict and stuff like that. But when you do have a boss who is strict, you will see all type of stuff like that. And man look all junk too. Come here, look upon the man, me say, what if I'm in a junk? That man look like a junk in the early morning or something. That man say, I'm ready now. Me say, I wonder if I'm a junk, now man a junk. People, no surprise, man, a junk and a drive the police bus. And a bit, yeah, then and a drink all the time in a uniform. All the time, is the police in a uniform, a roadside, G park out a door, man, inside, stoned, in a uniform and gun per hip. He tell you again that, man, no care about no police commissioner, brother. If I had a care about my job, man, I park my company vehicle outside, no bar, no club, and I'm a uniform, and a company clothes, and I get intoxicated, knowing that this job is something worth to feed me. Family keep the roof over my head. Just me not gonna do that. If me know say my company is strict and my boss will come down upon me, I will never do that. But I will do that if me know my boss is a punk. I will do that if me know my boss is a nobody. I will do that if I know that my boss now come back with nothing. I'll do that if I know my boss is licky. I'll do that if I have no respect for my job or my boss. So you understand me? Somewhere after we see these men coming out doing all kind of stuff in the name of. Me don't know. And it seems as if nobody up top now collar them up and discipline them. You don't have to discipline all the police in the force. You just grab and collar up a few and discipline a few. The rest of them will follow suit. You collar a few, you discipline a few. The rest of them will listen up and they will follow suit. Family. You understand me? But if you have no discipline, no accountability, nobody get dragged up, nobody get suspension or get kicked out the force. So the other police, it's news can spread, so other police throughout the country can realize what is happening here. It is a new day now. You don't come into the force. You don't represent the country. You don't represent the JCF and act like that. You understand me, family? So that's why you see these things that come out, these bad actors. And you see police do all these things over and over, and they get away with it because daddy's not home. Nobody's home. No adult is home. Daddy's not home. Nobody's in charge. All right, people. We just want to know that, people. Manners and respect in the dear. Go ahead and subscribe, people. Go ahead and click the bell. Go ahead and like it, people. Share it. Make we spread this thing, no, people. Make we spread and build this page. Manners and respect, people. And I will talk to you guys later. Peace.